Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here in Computex 2025, live from the MSI booth. And today with us, we have Andy. How's it going?
Hi, nice to see you again.
Good to see you, man. It's been a while, but it's good to be here to see all amazing things. And I see something really, really nice, really new. Tell us a little bit more about it.
Well, you are witnessing our next-gen business and productivity laptop. As you know, we start from the gaming and already have some really, really great achievement in that, thanks to your help. And actually, we realized that more and more people will need high performance, even for those business elite or for those daily users. So that's the reason why we expand our product line to the business and productivity lineup. And as you can see, in the year, should be next year, we will refresh all of them with a new chassis. And all of them will be thinner, will be lighter, and thanks to the use of the magnesium aluminum alloy, the build quality will be elevated to another level. And most important of all, it will come with your latest technology, which is Panther Lake.
That's gonna be awesome. So these are your new chassis, how they're gonna look.
Yeah.
And the look and feel, which looks beautiful by all the ways. And I also see you have a, what is this?
Yeah, this is tiny things. It's the stylus. We will bundle with our convertible. Should be the Summit series, but we haven't confirmed model name yet. And as you know, we see that a user of the convertible laptop, they're eagerly seeking for the stylus because that's what they're gonna use for. But in the past, the pain point will be how to hide it,
right,
how to bring it with a laptop.
Exactly.
And most of the time, you were just gone, disappear.
Yeah, I've lost many of those, so.
Yeah. But I think for our next gen laptop, it won't be a huge problem. As you can see, we thoughtfully hide the pin right here.
Wow, that is beautiful. Yeah. So you can actually, so instead of carrying it everywhere in your bag, you can just put it in there, it'll stay in there.
Yeah.
And whenever you need it, you can pop it out. That is very, very smart.
Yeah, and there's a so strong magnetic right there, so you don't need to worry about if it will drop or not. And something even nicer is that if you just charge it for 15 minutes, you can have up to 36 hours of the battery life.
Wow, that is amazing battery life, especially for something so thin and so light.
Yeah.
This is great. And so, all right, so this form factor is a fully convertible, right?
Yeah.
So you can just go.
Yeah. So for our current business and productivity lineup, Summit series is the one that will be due to convertible because we know that people will this kind of two-in-one laptop. But don't worry, for those people who are looking for the typical clamshell, we also have prepared other models with different size, different color for fitting their need.
That is beautiful. I really like the sleek design and clean look that you guys have done for this new refresh. I love it. I can't wait to actually have it in my hands and do some testing.
Maybe next year is your time to have a new OA machine.
I think it is. I think it will do. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, Andy, so I heard there's also some amazing HX systems that we want to go check out. So why don't we head over there?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
So tell me, I see two amazing laptops over here and they're connected through this little wire, but tell us about the laptops and also what is this?
Yeah, sure. As you know, you're seeing two beautiful beasts. One is the Stealth 18 with the latest 275HX Arrow Lake processor, really, really powerful. And this is another, our premium gaming laptop, Vector 16. And right now we are demoing the Thunderbolt Share. As you can see, it allows that this laptop to connect just one thin Thunderbolt cable with another one. And by just doing so, we can do some super lightning fast data transfer or control each device on other device. Really, really thoughtful.
Yeah, this is great. This is a great technology, especially for content creators that are out there. Because sometimes you have like one system to do the stream and the other system to game. And just to be able to be connected through one and be able to control one and the other, it is great. And these are very, very powerful machines that I love. These are like content creators, workstation dreams that they, when you travel around.
Yeah. I mean, some of the people may underestimate about the convenience to connect these two devices with just single cable. But just imagine that if you're a content creator just like you, right? If you want to transfer the file from a computer to another computer, usually we'll need to utilize third media, right? No matter it's the external drive or the online storage or even the NAS. But right now, it allows you to utilize the speed of Thunderbolt to transfer a huge amount of data in a second. Really, really convenient.
That's great. I think you were about to show us how you can do that.
Yeah, sure.
With the file.
Yeah, as you can see, we had already installed a Thunderbolt Share on both two devices. Really, really easy to navigate. You just install, and once it's detect that this one got a Thunderbolt Share license, it can be successfully launched. And right now I'm gonna show you the drag and drop files demo. As you can see, I'm now going to copy about 7GB MP4 video format from that device to this device. And as you can see, I just need to drag, drop, and it finished in a second.
Wow.
Yeah.
Eight gig of the video file
in a second.
That was amazing. That was really fast.
Super fast.
And you were saying like, okay, so this one has the Thunderbolt Share license right there, and you can just connect to any other one that has a Thunderbolt on it.
Yes. I mean, if this laptop got a Thunderbolt Share device, you can do this kind of connection to any other Thunderbolt device, even include a Thunderbolt docking.
All right, Andy, so why don't you tell us a little bit more about this amazing laptop?
Yeah, this is a truly gaming beast. This laptop is called Vector 17. We also have the 16-inch variant. It got powerful graphics like RTX 5080, but something I want to highlight more, especially on the mobile platform, is its processor. Because it runs the latest Core Ultra 9 275HX processor, and this is amazing. Because thanks to its superior power efficiency, basically said, you can expect even like 20% or even 25% more frame rates in those 4HD gaming, or especially those CPU intensive game titles, with exactly the same graphics. Really, really amazing.
Wow, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
And also, we were talking about earlier that like the amount of I/O that it has around, like we already covered the Thunderbolt.
Yeah.
It also has a full SD card and a bunch of other ports, I guess, you Type-A ports over there for the USB.
Yeah. Basically, you can claim this laptop as the port city. As you can see, yeah, the dual Thunderbolt 5 ports on this laptop, both support Thunderbolt Share, with super large 80 gig of the bandwidth, super, super easy. And for those people who will take it for content creation, just like you said, it got four size SD card reader with a UHS 2 speed, super, super fast. It also got a lot of USB A port, HDMI 2.1, so yeah, port city.
It's amazing. this is a great laptop, and no, I'm really looking forward to hopefully play with it for some day.
Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, just ping me.
All right, I'll ping you. Andy, thank you so much.
No worries, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, folks, so there's one more thing that we want to talk about when we're here at the MSI booth, and to talk about it today with us is we have Matthias. Hey, Matthias, how's it going?
Hello, how are you doing?
Doing great. So there's this thing from you guys called MSI Pro. So what is it? Tell us a little more about it.
Yes, for our commercial product, we have MSI Pro, that is P-R-O. P means the productivity and the reliability and the operability. So we could enhance the performance and the reliability on the product and on the environment. And we also optimize the user experience for users. That is MSI Pro, P-R-O.
Oh, that's great. And I also see that you have like different types of systems for different type of, like for reliability, operability, and all that stuff. So what do we have here in the back? And also you see you have an award.
Yeah, so this year we have a two new Cubi NUC AI series. One is Cubi NUC AI Plus, which comes with a Lunar Lake processor, and the computing power is up to 120 TOPS. So it's really good for the AI applications and also support all the functions of Copilot Plus PC. And the other one is our Cubi NUC AI series. Even it's so tiny, it's only 0.5 liter.
Wow.
But with the power of Thunderbolt and the HDMI, we support up to 4 display. So it's quite good for SMB or for the digital signage. And about the reliability for environment, you can see here, we get this Sustainable Tech Special Award through our Cubi NUC AI series. That means we use the good material, eco-friendly material, for example, PCR on the product, and we also use the FSC for the carton side for the package, and also for the manufacturer, we use 99% of the renewable energy to produce these products. So that's why we get this award. It's a very important award.
That is a very important award. You were telling me that it was given to you yesterday by the Taipei Press.
Yes, that's right. And there's only 6 brands get this award in the whole world. So you could know how many.
How good it is.
Yes.
Thank you. And what about the operability side?
Yes. For operability, actually this year, we also have a new, whole new all-in-one PC. It's 27-inch and QHD resolution and come with the MPU inside, but we have a new Qi 2 wireless charging compatible feature for user. So when they are working with a smartphone, they could plug in and just charge in and read a message for a user. And we also have M.2 SSD enclosure. So it's very convenient design for a user to enhance their working efficiency.
That is great. So that is MSI Pro. You have different types of solutions for different types of jobs.
Yes, that is MSI Pro.
All right, Matthias, so before we started shooting, you were telling me about this software capability application that actually have over there. What was the name of it again?
Yes, and we have a whole new AI application for users to enhance their productivity. We call it AI robot. And one of the functions is our AI assistant. With the powerful Intel processor inside and NPU inside, I could summarize a document, just image, a document with 10,000 texts. If for me, I need 5 or 10 minutes to read all the file, but I just need 5 seconds to summarize the document, just in 5 seconds. And the most important is everything is only compute on the device. That is edge AI, not the cloud AI. So image that if that document is sensitive data or internal document, we will not upload anything to the cloud. Everything is on the device.
Everything is running locally. That also respects your privacy and can use the power of the different accelerators, Intel accelerators that are in there.
Yes, that is our MSI AI assistant.
No, that is great. So MSI Pro, you have different solutions for different usages here.
Yes.
Okay, Matthias, appreciate it.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.